taking in Milo into our two-week porty train program. He is a three-year-old border collie mix. His owners bring him to us because he has some resource guarding issues with his food towards humans. And he has gotten into a fight with another dog. So let's see what he can do today. Listening when distracted is also an issue. Milo, sit. Good sit. Okay. So we got that sit. So stay tuned. We can't wait to show you his results in 2 weeks.